couple of days ago, I demoed firmware 11. I tried to demo firmware 11. It was released on the day. In fact, only a couple of hours previous to me making that pretty ragtag video, and I used my own JP2C+ preset as kind of an example. And some of the guys that watched the video said that sounds pretty good. Do you mind if you would if you could upload it, please? So I've reworked that preset. I'm up to version 4 now. And I just want to show it to you. It's got 8 scenes that covers the green, yellow, and red channels. And because I am very fortunate to own this amazing JP15 BFR from Music Man, I've put in a piezo scene as well. So let me run you through the scenes. First of all, the green channel, which is pretty clean. Now, I've thrown a drive in there, so if you can turn it into, you know, another channel, basically. And that drive is the Ruckus LED Silicon. Notice that I've got the tone turned down. That is because in the amp block itself, which looks like this, just on the authentic controls, I've got a little bit of extra EQ pre-PA, and to compensate for that extra top end there on the 2200 and 6600 hertz sliders, I've turned the tone down. Okay. Scene number 2, and I'll go back to the amp block so you can see what's going on the authentic page. Scene number 2 is just the yellow channel. I just love that channel. Obviously, there's quite a bit of reverb and delay and stuff going on there, which, you know, you can feel free to turn off at any time you like. Okay, the red scene 3, the red channel. Now, one thing that's going on with all of these scenes is the rotary block, which is here. It is activated by pressing foot control number 1 down if you own an FC 6 or 12. So you will find it does this. So you'll need to deactivate that if you don't have the same foot control or setup that I do. So if I go back to my green channel and turn that drive off. And I think that's quite pretty. Let's move on. Red chorus, big fat chorus. Crunching sound. Which chorus have we used? We have used the Dimension 1, which seems to do the job nicely. Phase is a it's a very slow phase, something lifted from the Eddie Van Halen camp. It gives you that sort of swoosh and lead mid-range bit of extra.
Hey.
so much fun. It's just completely indulgent, but can't beat it. All right, Clean Chorus, which is our clean green amp again with all the delay, compression, and chorus I could chuck in there if I go to these two pickups. And I can actually use the piezo. Red phase. So basically the same as the yellow phase, but using the red channel. And then last of all, last but not least, excuse me, is the piezo scene written specifically for this guitar because it has a piezo set of pickups in the saddles. And so you've got an acoustic tone if you want to use it. Again, with gratuitous amounts of reverb and stuff on it, and a multi-compressor. Right at the end here, also a general EQ with just the passive EQ, with a bit of bottom end rolled off so you don't get feedback. Very hard to play that on a 7-string guitar if you're not used to it. So that should keep you interested, hopefully, for, you know, the remainder of the weekend if you have time to indulge yourself. I think my favourite is the yellow phase, though. Goodbye. I hope you have a happy and safe weekend. I'll see you next time. Download the patch. You'll see the link underneath the video. See ya.